So, Mr. Falkirk, when you returned home, you entered your back garden to find your wife, Mrs. Falkirk, had been stabbed through the heart and left to die on the lawn. Is that right?
Yes.
And the lawn on which Mrs. Falkirk lay, had it been freshly mown?
No.
Do you regularly mow your lawn, Mr. Falkirk?
Oh, actually, no. I'd had a bit of trouble with my lawn mower. The cable looked a bit worn, so I threw it out.
Ah. The cable looked a bit worn, and so you threw it out. Never thought of a nice second-hand one?
I'm sorry?
Perhaps the court would like to consider for a moment a nice second-hand lawnmower. A Bosch Rotac 320 electric-wheeled rotary lawnmower. You will? Lightweight. Barely used. Now imagine, Mr. Falkirk, someone were to offer you such a lawnmower for only £30, or nearest offer. £30! For a lawnmower as good as new? It's a good deal, isn't it?
I suppose.
Mr. Michelson, are you trying to sell your lawnmower to the accused?
Yes, I am, my lad.
Mr. Michelson, I shan't warn you again about trying to sell your lawnmower while the court is in session. The jury shall ignore the prosecution's attempts to sell his lawnmower to the defendant.
Although, if any of you want a lawnmower...
Mr. Michelson!